While trenching for a new water line, we ended up damaging a 2-inch PVC pipe that pumped wastewater from the house up to the septic tank. Due to the hurry we were in to get this fixed, I don't have any before shots, but it basically looked like this, with damage here and here. Since the pipe was 2-inch schedule 40 and bent, we knew it would be a difficult repair. So we decided we better record it in the hope that it might help someone else out in the future. The first thing we did was cut the damaged piece out. We picked up some more pipe, a 2-inch coupling, and a 2-inch slip coupling. With the old pipe on the ground, we set the new pipe next to it and cut it the exact same length. We removed the burrs from the pipe with the back of the reciprocating saw blade. This is the regular 2-inch coupling. Notice the stop in the middle. We glue it in the usual way, with primer and PVC cement.
Oh, you're going to do the first one with primer? Oh, you got a regular coupling.
Now for the tricky bit. We've got to get the pipe to bend this way. With the aid of a pipe heater or a propane torch, the pipe could be made easily flexible. But we don't have any of those, so we're going to have to do this the hard way. This is a repair coupling. What sets it apart from the regular coupling is it doesn't have the stop in the middle. Here we've gone ahead and slipped it on one side of the pipe. We'll use these stakes as levers to get the pipe's curve where we'll need it, like making a curvy line in MS Paint. We put the first stake roughly in the middle of our new section of pipe. We use a second stake to lever it in place. Our new section of pipe seemed slightly too long, but it was probably that we needed to put more angle in the bend of the pipe with the middle stake.
Right there, okay.
It probably wouldn't be a bad idea to mark about an inch and a half back from the joint on both sides to make it easier to center the coupling. We didn't use primer with the repair coupling for fear it would give a stickiness to the pipe that might prevent the coupling from sliding into place. We apply glue liberally, slide it in place, adding extra glue to be safe. And keep the joint as still as possible for as long as possible, since there is so much tension in the pipe. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.